Thanks so much.
Hey, got your missus. How's this weather?
Well, I didn't mean for you to come straight down here. It's not urgent.
No, that's fine. The meeting's finished early. So, what's up?
Oh, well, look, I just think maybe we need to establish some ground rules just so we're on the same page.
All right. What did you have in mind?
Look, I know that you want to support me, Jared, but we're not husband and wife anymore, OK? And I really just need you to let me stand on my own two feet. Do you think you can do that?
Yes, absolutely. It'd be very handy if I actually knew what you're talking about, though.
The mess I asked you not to clean up, you went ahead and you did it anyway.
No, I didn't.
Well, who else would have done it?
I have no idea. I haven't been near the place. You don't believe me.
All right. Look, if you say that you didn't do it, you didn't do it. I apologise for the confusion.
Have you asked Steph?
Why would Steph do it?
Well, I suppose if there's nothing else, I should go.
Look, thank you for coming down here in this weather. I appreciate it. Also, is it okay if I still pick Nell up? Because I'd really like to spend a bit of time with her.
Yeah, sure. Just for the record, I didn't offer to help because I thought you needed it. I just wanted to.
I know that. It's just... It's not your job to do that anymore.